Good morning, everybody. It's that time. We're going to start the warm-up. Grab those foam rollers. Coming through those calves. Rolling up and down. Go ahead, switch sides, come the other calf. Okay. I'll take it. All right, guys, we're gonna weigh up the legs, come to those hamstrings. Dig right in. And switch sides, come the other hamstring. Guys, coming up to the glute, sitting on that foam roller, bringing that leg up. We're just digging right in. And switch sides, come to the glute. All right, guys, come to the front of the legs, we'll hit the quads. Top knee, bottom to hip, dig right in. Good, switch sides. From the left to the side, we're going to come up to the hands and knees for those adductor moves. We're going to spread the knees out wide outside the hips, then kick one leg out, put flat toes, stay pointed forward. I'm just going to rock back towards that heel and come back up. So we're getting a good stretch through the inside of that leg. If you guys want to increase the stretch, you can always walk the outside leg further up. Switch sides, same thing. Other leg out. foot flat, toes point forward. All right, guys, going into that groiner stretch next. Hands to the inside of the leg, back leg out straight. We're going to take that inside elbow, drag it down, reach through, rotate up. Grab that front foot, drop that back knee, get back towards that heel. Get a good stretch through the leg and switch the feet. Coming up to our feet, we're going to go through that squat to stand, feet short apart, reach down for those toes, pull those hips down, arms on the inside of the legs, we're reaching up, bringing those hips back up, and just rotate side to side on the feet. Get a good stretch through the back of those legs. Try to keep those feet flat on the ground. All right, coming on to the toes, we got those calf raises, and then rocking back on those heels, holding those toes up, shoulders down. Get a good squeeze in those calves, and stretch out the back of the legs there. Ooh, a little bit of bouncing there. Hey, we can come through some calf bounces if you guys want. We can jump for some pogos. Either way, try to get a little bit of bounce there in the feet. All right, guys, we can put those foam rolls away. Please make it. Find it. Don't look too hard. No, you just passed it. You silly goose.
We'll get that.
All right, guys. Welcome back from recovery week. Hopefully you're ready to go like we are. So to start you off, gonna ease into it, work with some sprint sets. So you guys know the drill. Low work duration, so you're trying to move fast, push yourself, work hard during that time. Only 20 seconds of work, you'll have 40 seconds of rest to move around the room from station to station, all right? We'll go through 5 exercises, total of 6 rounds. You'll get an extra minute of rest once you go through those 5 exercises, all right? So starting with side over here, you got our battle ropes. You guys know those. Getting low, using those arms, get those shoulders burning. You can alternate to 2 at the same time. However you guys want to do those battle ropes, totally up to you, as long as we're moving during those 20 seconds. All right. From the battle ropes, we'll come to those dead ball slams. Remember these ones do not bounce that well. Make sure we're squatting down with the hips, keeping chest up. Try to catch it on that balance. Go for as many slams as you can. in those 20 seconds, right? And from there, we'll just come right to the middle of the floor. We got our hollow body hold. So our shoulders are up, legs are up, arms are up, getting that core engaged, trying to tuck that belly button to the spine there the entire time, holding for 20 seconds. We're breathing through there. And then we'll come to some kettlebell swings. We'll start with that kettlebell out in front of us. Strong hike back. Use your hips to snap those or that kettlebell through. Locking the leg, squeeze the glutes to the top. Make sure we set it down nice and safely. Same way we picked it back up. And to finish up, we do have our shuttle sprints on the green, guys. So the first couple of rounds, definitely start slow, light jog, get warmed up as you go through those sprints. And then as those rounds start to get a little bit further, you're a little bit more loose and warmed up, then you can look to speed up your tempo and increase your speed on those shuttle sprints. But definitely start slow, warm up first before you try to go all out there on those sprints, okay? Questions? No? Say 19? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Four, we'll start on shuttle sprints right here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Jesse, we'll start on battle ropes. We'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. David, we'll start on the dead ball slams. And remaining 5, we'll have starting kettlebell swings. Yeah. Okie dokie. Three groups of 5, 1 group of 4. That works. Friends at home, for the first one on the battle ropes, you're going to do a push press. You have 2 dumbbells, you can, or 2 weights, you can use those. If you do not have 2 weights or you have a band, then you're just going to use your band. Step in with the feet, bring your hands up, and just push up over the shoulders, control right back down, all right? Either one of those works for the push press, or you can do a front raise, lateral raise, whatever you guys want to do, or if you don't have any equipment, just do a push-up, okay? All right, guys, here comes that countdown. Going in 3, 2, 1, here we go, 20 seconds. Guys, drive with those hips, nice, fast, and explosive. Lock those legs, squeeze the glutes. Good. 3, 2, 1, rest. 40 seconds, we're moving. Battle ropes to dead ball slams, slams to hollow body holds. Kettlebell swings, we're going to shuttle sprints. Oh yeah. Because at home doing dead ball slams instead of slams, which you can do squats to squat jumps. So squat down, jump, lean soft, lean low. We're going. My bad, almost missed that. Three, two, one, rest. Moving on. All right, so now you got hollow body holds. You guys pretty much know those. We're on our backs, all right? Legs are up, shoulders are up. Getting that core engaged, holding there for 20 seconds. I don't have that Here we go. Slams, make sure we drop those hips, sit between those heels, resting. How you doing, Melissa? Good. All right, next one we got kettlebell swings. So we have a kettlebell. We're just going through that hip hinge motion, so our hips back, get that kettlebell moving, snapping them up and through as we go through those swings. If you don't have a kettlebell and you have two dumbbells, we can do our skier swings, holding on each end, snapping the hips up and through, or we can just do a long jump, reaching back, jumping forward, and then turn around. We're going. Guys, breathe on those hollow bodies. Resting. All right. Last one, guys, shuttle sprint. So here we're just going to do high knees, sprinting it out, or you can march it out, drive that arm and that knee up, okay? Three, two, one, here we go. High swing. Resting. Nicely done, everybody. You got 1 minute of rest. Catch your breath, get a drink. We're back to the top. One round down, five to go. I know. Maybe I shouldn't have said it.
We're getting there.
Maybe I shouldn't have said that. One round down, just a little bit more to go. I just said some more to go. What the hell is some more to go? Yeah, some more. No one's counting. Some more. How are you doing, Emery?
Good.
How are you? Good. Yes, it was nice. Relaxing.
Get a little sleep?
Yes, I got a lot of sleep. It was great. It was. Hot, though. It's all right. I was looking forward to it. Here we go, guys. We're moving. We're moving. There you go, sprint. Ready to get low. Keep those arms moving. Keep those arms moving. Two, one, rest. All right, friends at home, now that I've demoed and explained the exercises that you're going through, I'm going to turn off the headset mic so you can actually hear the speakers and know when you're going and when you're stopping. Just in case I don't remind.
Exercise one. Exercise one. two, one. Where? Exercise one.
I think I'm being you close to me. If I can't do this day, let it come say, I've got cause to be. Love me.
Three, two, one. Rest.
But whatever the reason, do it for me.
Exercise one.
Thank you.
2, 1. Exercise 1. Exercise 1. Exercise 1. Exercise 1. Yes. Exercise one. Exercise one. Exercise one. Exercise one.
Three, two, one, yes. Exercise one.
Exercise one. Exercise one. Exercise one. Thank you.
You want to do that, or you can keep rolling it out of that crossbar or slow time, up to you. Only announcement I have that is the start of a new month for my Milestone Club friends. You need to meet us over at the scale, get those weigh-ins done. We can do that. Other than that, guys, great job today. We come back, start the week off strong. Oh, that's right. One more announcement before I forget. I do have $50 to hand out here, guys. If you refer someone, they sign up, they get paid 3 months, and you get $50 in your pocket. I got $50 going out to Jesse for referring Donna to us, so you know, Jesse. Make sure you keep that to yourself. Great. But, Milestone friends, come see us by the scale. Other than that, have a fantastic rest of your day. We'll see you guys back tomorrow for Tuesday, all right? Let's make it happen nice and loud on three. One, two, three. Make it happen. Woo! Have a good one.